So Fireblaster up against Baby Caleb's Pikachu. I think this should be an interesting one. Fireblaster has had some success in the Yoshi Pika matchup in the past, but I have a feeling that Caleb's gonna be one of those people who is pretty solid in this matchup. We need the Discord stream, by the way. I would expect Caleb to be pretty like aware of the flow charts you can do in this matchup to like edgeguard Yoshi with the forward air and that sort of thing.
But no, this is the down B.
Dash attack, interesting.
This is a cool cross-region battle here.
I don't know if these guys really don't see him attending the same tournament too often in console.
So Caleb, they're going for the Bark Sanchez edge card.
I love that turnaround up air to start the combo.
Yeah, where is KK Web from?
From
he's from Florida
Tennessee.
Originally, but now he's in Tennessee.
Oh, I see.
Really weird.
Dumby? He
I'm
goes for a miss
the
pivot. Yeah.
Huh.
That's gonna connect though.
I know he connects it. The third time's the charm and he will go up 3 seconds of two. Fireblaster. Ooh! Caleb calls him out, trying to go to top platform to wait out the invincibility.
Oh, just barely missed that shield break.
Another one of these fast reverse up airs off the ground. Another stock for Caleb. So good at finding these. Didn't get anything? No, he does a little grab there by accident.
Oh, those.
But these fairs building up so much damage, 50%.
Big double up tilt grab from Caleb. Fireblaster's so far away from the stage now, that's not gonna work though. I mean, you'd think it would work there, but he needed to do a short hop just to get that little bit of extra height.
That seemed like he was slightly too low.
Nice down B around the forward smash.
That smash doesn't quite reach.
Caleb recognizing Yoshi's a little too far away. I love those keyboard zip-zaps. Lumbering through that up air. Oh, Caleb gets off ledge into the egg, but he held the double jump. Did not jump into the egg. Shield break is gonna seal that stock up for Fireblaster. Chooses to end it with the down B. That's a smart choice, I guess.
We're at one stock to one. This is honestly a really fast match. You know, it's not rare to see a game be on one player's at the final stock with 5 minutes left, but to see both players on the final stock really shows just how back and forth this game has been. Both these guys have such good punish games. Caleb just carrying him all the way off the stage. Does he have a jump?
He's
no.
Do it. Caleb taking the game. Even if he did have the jump, there was no recovering from that combo.
Way too far out. Caleb just throwing on an extra couple aerials for good measure.
Shoutouts to Jaime and Chris for the Prime Gaming subs. Getting the hype train going there on Twitch. Caleb pulling the chip off of Pikachu momentarily. I wonder what is going through his mind right now. Is he thinking about a sort of confident switch off to Falcon, perhaps? Wouldn't be unheard of for Caleb to do something like that, but it looks like he is going back onto the Pika. Probably thought it over and remembered that Fireblaster's got that Mario counter pick. But definitely, if I expect anyone to like win and switch off, I think Caleb's the type of player to do that. Oh, missing the grab, that could be crucial. Oh, wow, what a great nair from Fireblaster. He waited until the last hit of Pikachu's forward air. Something that you'll see a lot from the good Yoshis. Yo, and thanks to Tercero for the gifted sub to Yid.
Be kind.
Man,
I don't think you get to pick who you give the sub to, right? I mean, if you do.
You can, but this was just to the community and Twitch randomly picked Yid for it.
That's a good choice by me.
Oh, there's the Bark Edgeguard. I love the keyboard up B's to move around the stage from Caleb. He's got so many setups these days. You know, I feel like people have always kind of ragged on Caleb for doing that ledge get up on the side platform edge cancel way too much with the keyboard.
It's a little predictable.
Right, but like these days, he's got so many different setups that he's using to move around the stage in consistent ways with that keyboard angles.
That's a really cool way to work around the...
we have another gifted sub from Tercero and a Prime for missing those shoutouts to the community for showing their support here.
Thank you guys. Keeps going. What? That one worked to turn him around!
He did it in the back,
and I actually think...
Caleb just snipping around. This game is looking a lot more dominant for Caleb than the last one. Going for the up tilts. Five up tilts. It's like I was talking about earlier, why not just up tilt five times in a row? It works.
Why not?
Oh my god, he read the check in place! Huge read from Caleb. Covered two-thirds of the platform with that one. And Caleb taking it